So when is surgery indicated for neuromas? I would say when you have failed all the conservative measures. And the conservative measures are altering shoe gear, whether that's changing heel height, whether that's loosening the laces at the toe box of the shoe so that you don't have the compression on the nerve, whether it's wearing orthotics or perhaps over-the-counter arch supports. It could be cortisone injections, it could be sclerosing injections, or it could be using the MLS laser.